Hey teachers, so to enable the live transcript so that our students have that access in Zoom, you need to be logged into your Zoom account and you go to settings. And it's under advanced, but you guys already know I like to command F to do caption. So I can find that. So you have to have closed captioning turned on. And then you have to check this enable live transcription. Otherwise, you won't get the option to turn it on during the Zoom. So again, in your settings of your Zoom account, holy smoly, and then it's under advanced and you have to enable captioning and then enable transcription.